comes to a marketing approach to get these folks in your practice to begin with, does your marketing position change as if you were marketing to a different individual, a different demographic? And what are you guys doing to, you know, find success? Is it just patient referrals at this point through word of mouth, or how are you bringing in new patients that are millennials?
Well, so any business thrives on word of mouth, but in today's digital world, word of mouth is social media. Let's be honest. That's the biggest way to get word of mouth out there. So we actively are using Facebook, Instagram, Google AdWords, kind of trying to put emphasis when searches come up for some of these common patient complaints.
Yep.
We're spending the money to make sure we show up first on the top.
Got it.
So it takes smart investment when it comes to paying for ad space online, but it can make a huge difference.
So these are ads more tailored to, instead of just primary eye care exams, it's, you know, computer vision related keywords and things like that.
Don't bid on digital eye strain, by the way. That's a waste of your money. Right. I know there's the patients you want, but think like a patient when you're bidding on your AdWords.
Yep.
What are they complaining about? Headaches, light sensitivity, my distance vision's blurry at the end of the day. So all your keywords on your websites, on your blogs, on your social media, make them in patient talk. And that's when you'll get patients.